He's ready, and the game is on. And Kerry's John Egan, the first to break away. Into Paddy Lynch. Oh, a short one, an intended pass out there to Jack O'Shea. Very quickly intercepted there by David Hickey. This is Anthony O'Toole. Gerald Keith slipping there. Quickly taken by Bobby Doyle into Jimmy Keaveney. A shot and it's wide. Oh, Jimmy, oh, Jimmy, oh, Jimmy. Oh, and not quite holding on to it. That's Sean Doherty. Referee waving him on. And Sean Walsh has it. It's a goal! A goal for Kerry! And now he's no longer alone as he tries to burst his way through, takes his shot and scores his point. Doyle is out centre-half forward and Gerald Keith has gone after him. Nice bit of feeling in the centre of the field by Brian Mullins. Up now towards Hanahan. He gets it down now towards Anthony O'Toole. Anton's shot is high, it's good, and it's a point. Jimmy Keaveney. And a point, narrowing the gap now. And he did. The half-time whistle is gone. The Kerry men lead, 1 goal and 6 points to Dublin, 6 points. And those last 2 points that Dublin got just before the interval, they took the nasty look from the Dublin point of view off the scoreboard and would give them a lot more heart in that dressing room than they would have had without them.
Moran breaking away for Dublin, just as he did in the All-Ireland final at the start last year. He's in front of the goal. He takes his shot. A hopping ball in.
This is Cahill Driscoll, gone back 50 yards from his own goal. Tommy Drum. Bobby Doyle. Tommy Drum. John McCarthy getting his fist to it across the front of Tony Hanahan. It must be, it is, it's a goal! John McCarthy the scorer!
Is it I burn? Is it I play? Is it I burn? Is it I play? Is it I burn? Is it I play? John Wayne, riding across the country, six gun in his hand, yeah, yeah. Riding across the country, it makes you feel so bright, yeah, yeah. Is it a bird, is it a plane, no, no, it's John Wayne.
Taken by Brian Mullins. Anthony O'Toole. And Tony Hanahan has it now. In front of the goal. It's a goal! Ogie Moran with the shot in towards the goal. Oh, what a save by Sean Doherty. Doyle, the tension and anxiety of the whole lot of them. This is David Hickey coming away now. This is Tony Hanahan. In now to Bernard Brogan. He's in front of the goal. He can't miss. He has it. Hello, Keith. And there's the final whistle.
A famous incident occurred in 1977, on the day when Dublin were putting one over in Kerry in what some would say was the greatest Gaelic football match of all time. A mere mile away in Dalymount Park, Thin Lizzy were headlining one of the first open-air concerts this country had ever seen. When the dust settled on that epic semi-final encounter in Croke Park, the spotlight hit Phil Limit as the band took centre stage. With a clenched fist, he proclaimed to the crowd, "The Jacks are back." And that day, Dublin as a city reached its zenith.
Tonight there's gonna be a jailbreak. anywhere in this town. See, me and the boys, we don't like it, so we're getting up and going down. High to low, looking right to left. If you see us coming, I think it's best you move away. Do you hear what I say? From under my breath.